Donna, you've said that this will be your final season driving in this competition. You've got your father's likeness on this race car. Tell us what it's like now to reach the pinnacle of success and to have that Wally in your hand.
There ain't no words for it. There really ain't. I'm trying to make Pops happy. I knocked his hat off on the wall there in Phoenix. He'd been a little pissed off, but we're just ecstatic about the whole deal. We're having a blast this year. Yeah, I'm turning 60 on Wednesday, so it's time to give it up, you know, let the kids have it. But in the meantime, we're going to try to hurt some of the kids' feelings, you know.
You young whippersnapper, enjoy the birthday as well.
Thanks, guys.
Woo!